Happy Thanksgiving. Today we gather to worship, some in person and some virtually, but we gather in the presence of the Holy One, our loving God. Hear these words of Scripture from Psalm 92. It is good to give thanks to the Lord, to sing praises to the Most High. It is good to proclaim your unfailing love in the morning, your faithfulness in the evening. Proclaiming God's love in the morning when we are young and vibrant and lots of life to live, and proclaiming God's faithfulness in the evening, in the autumn of our lives, as we reflect back on the way that God has blessed us, and we look forward to the blessing of another day to worship God. Today, as we worship together, I hope that you will sing praise to God, either verbally or in your spirit, in your heart, as our choir sings, as our praise band sings, as John Daniels proclaims God's love of faithfulness, and we say, thank you, God, for the gift of another day, for the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ, who covers us under the umbrella of his grace. And certainly as we reflect back on the past year, we give God thanks for every good and blessed gift, certainly the gift of today. It is in Jesus' name that we worship today. Let us worship with all that we have and all that we are.